Super Mario Brothers U is getting the deluxe treatment.
Oh, I'm down. I knew this was gonna happen. I kind of wish this was a new IP, but it's lit. Nabbit and Toadette. Okay.
Nabbit doesn't take damage from enemies, which can really come in handy.
This will be fun.
Toadette powers up with a super crown. Ta-da! She transforms into Peachette. Peachette can double jump, float slowly during free fall, and get a boost back up if she falls into a pit.
Oh.
Luigi's first starring role in a platforming adventure, New Super Luigi U, is getting the deluxe treatment too, and comes free of charge.
Woo! Thank the Lord they made that free of charge. All a player needs. Now the question is if they're gonna make this $60 anywhere. Or like 40 or 50. I get its deluxe and all that. January 11th. Yeah, they don't tell price on direct. I bet it's gonna be 60.